So I've invited your father for dinner.
Why? Why does Carlo need to come here? Can't they just go out somewhere?
Let's think of this as family time. We have daughter together.
It's not Christmas Eve, so I don't expect me to talk to him. Did mom tell you?
Yeah, it's cool. That big laugh.
I just want to remember the way that it was.
The way it was. Dad left. We were miserable for years. Now we have the chance to be a family. All that. Have you been jammed?
Fine.
But always fall asleep in the backseat when you put on your pajamas.
I remember that, the yellow ones that Dad got me. I hated those. Excuse me.
Are you okay?
Thanks for joining us for dinner, Dad. It was so nice to see you.
Jane.
That was my fault. I didn't know she was still so mad at you. So it's all right.
Did he and I get along when I was a kid?
Are you kidding? You were crazy about your dad.
Put me to bed every night.
Please, I know Polish, and I could have been in it's kind of balancing for me and my family. Having you back here, it seems work. Did you go okay with you and my mom?
You really told me you wanted me